There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. Foul creatures, as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. Now then, away with you. You've no reason to risk your neck dawdling here, eh? Now then, away with you. You've no reason to... What's got into you? But as lord of this castle, I can stand for it no longer.
Unspoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey.
has been in there. How can I help here? Have a safe journey.
May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?